charge your phone?
I think I forgot to do that.
I'll do it. I'll charge it for you.
Can I send a text?
Oh no.
Peeps, you left your phone with me. GM, why don't you just tell her?
Hi, Nurse Bina. I just hope I can talk to you. I really need to tell you how I feel.
About that text, I know you have read it. And honestly, it's not what you think.
I don't think you know what I'm thinking, Doc.
Well, it doesn't mean anything. My brother, he's been wanting me to go out on a date.
Why Pinang?
Excuse me?
Of all the nurses here, why Pinang?
Listen, Bibbs, I think Doc Jam is telling you the truth. And besides, he knows that we're a couple. Why would he text something like that? You know, come to think of it, our family is still very lucky because even though we have a lot of debts, all of us are healthy, right?
And that's why I always tell you that we have a lot to be thankful for, right?
I'm the only sick person in this family, and we're still buried in debt because of me.
Father!
Don't say that, Grandpa.
He's right.
Father, that was a long time ago. What's important is that you're healthy now. As long as we keep working hard, we are going to pay all our debts.
Yes.
Hey, Mackie.
Yes?
Can you help me deliver these caramel custards to our customers in the town before you go to work? There's a lot.
Sure, Dad. No problem.
Thank you.
Hey, Julian. Have you talked to your crush? How did it go?
Well, it was okay. Don't worry about it.
Are you sure?
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Hey, it's Phil. Oh. Hi, Phil. You're early.
Bibbs!
Good morning.
Good morning.
Good morning.
Good morning, Bibbs.
Good morning.
Hi, Phil.
Good morning, Mr. Emil.
You're early today.
Nanny Marcy.
That's right.
Best friend.
Best friend.
I'm going to pick up Pinang today.
What? Bibbs, I haven't taken a bath yet. This is embarrassing.
You still smell like a duck.
It's okay. Better early than late.
Hold on, Phil. Are you going somewhere important? You look all dressed up today.
I noticed that too. You're all dressed up. Do you have a business meeting? Huh?
Business meeting?
Yes.
No, I don't. I'm just picking you up.
No, that's how it is when someone's jealous. You even ironed your shirt. My sister's too pretty.
Wow, what do you want, Mackie? It's too early for custard.
Go ahead.
Okay, Bibbs, we're just going to finish
this. Okay, let me do that. Go ahead, we'll do
that. I'll have it.
Okay, Mom,
Julian,
thank you.
Please pack these.
Here, this is for you. I might forget about this.
When is this, Bibbs?
Your lunch. So, you won't go hungry later.
Wow, my Bibbs is so sweet. Thank you.
Bibbs, later after your duty, can we play football again? It's okay if you're tired already.
When have I been tired for my Bibbs? Especially now that you look so handsome. It's like you're really prepared for this.
Thank you. I always want to look good for you.
You know what?
I think I'm good because of her. Hey, listen to me. I might get into trouble because of you.
But he's so handsome. Here. Look at this. He's so handsome. And he's smart. He's a doctor. He's nice and he's generous. Guys, Doc Jam is the man Mom would want for me. Hold on.
Gella.
Yes? What's wrong, Phil? Huh? What's wrong, Phil?
Oh, there's a mosquito.
What is it? Ouch, I think I pulled out my hair.
Aw, we're meant for each other.
Hey, Nikki, stop showing his picture. Our fellow nurses might see it. Is that what you want?
No!
It's obvious it's a stolen shot. He didn't know you were taking his picture. That's what's wrong.
Hold on.
What?
He may look like he's sleeping in this picture, but I know the truth. I could see that he was awake and he wanted me to take his picture.
What?
He kept looking at me. He kept looking.
You should keep that, Miggy.
I am so beautiful.
Hey, that's enough. Stop showing that picture already.
Nurse Malou might see that.
Or Doc J.M.
But I want him to see this.
Really?
Seriously?
Miggy, stop acting like that.
Friend?
That's enough, okay?
Doc! Doc!
Doc!
Hi, Doc!
See that?
Good morning. Good morning.
Good morning, Doc.
I'll see you inside.
just follow my soulmate.
I'll keep an eye on Mickey. She might end up stalking Doc JM.
That was crazy. Those two are so hyper. And I don't even know why Miguel is acting like that. Bibbs, we really need to get to work, though.
Hold on, Biebs.
What is it?
I love you, Biebs.
I love you too, Bibbs. I'll see you later.
I can't wait to win.
Oh, come on. You've already won my heart, okay? All right, I'll go ahead. Goodbye,
Take care, Biebs.
Nothing will happen to me from here to there.
Take care.
Okay?
Promise?
Promise!
I'm already done with the application patch. Now I can already run the algorithm smoothly. Hey, have you already spoken with, Thomas?
No, man. I haven't had the time yet. Sorry.
With Rose? How is she?
Well, the doctor tells us that she's fine. But in the meantime, we're actually planning on going to Mam Dahlia's.
You guys are coming here?
Yes, man. We're still fixing the details, but, well, I think Rose needs the support, and dude, yes, me too, so, we're planning it.
Yes, we're planning it.
All right, man, just let me know. I'm sure Pina would love to see you too.
All right, man, we'll do that, so see ya.
Okay. Nice.
Farmer's son tops physician's board exam. He's a scholar and a working student since college. Wow. How is that even possible?
Bill! Bill.
Hold on!
Bill! Bill! Bill!
Hey!
Hey!
Bill. Hi, Phil.
Good morning. Come in. Have a seat. Well, I'm glad you guys are here. Diego, are you ready?
Yes, sir.
To study?
Yes, sir.
Are you sure?
He's
yes,
ready.
Sir.
Very sure.
I like the structure and the structural design. And I can't wait to see the finished product. Okay, class, listen. The key of this project is for you to know the stable structure and to know the laws of physics, just like what they did.
It was a group effort, ma'am.
Okay, good job.
Thank you, ma'am.
Okay, next group. Please take this. Next group.
Hey, Margaret.
Nurse Madel, here are the charts for the patient on bed number 5 inside
okay.
the ER.
Yes, Doc.
I'll get
Still
those
the
later.
Same meds?
Yes.
Okay. Hi, Pinang.
Hi, Nurse Madel.
Nurse Pinang, can I talk to you?
Is this about the text message you sent, Doc?
I'm really sorry about that. And it was just an accident. James and I were just playing around.
It's okay, Doc. He's just like my brother, Julian. They're both annoying sometimes.
Thank you. You know, James is actually nice. He's sweet. He listens to me sometimes. He gets me into trouble.
Does he live with you?
We don't live with anyone else. It's just the two of us. We were still young when both our parents passed away. So since then, it's like I have been his father figure.
Well, it must be hard for you.
Sometimes. But we can manage it. Why?
Nothing. I guess that's why you've been so grouchy lately, especially since last week.
I guess so. Actually, James always tells me not to be so grouchy at work.
You know, Doc, your brother is so lucky to have you.
Well, I hope so. Nurse Beenham?
Doc?
Well, I really hope that whatever James and I did with that text message, it didn't affect you and Phil.
Don't worry, Doc. It's okay. Phil and I are doing great.
Like us?
Of course! That we will meet again and maybe something new could begin. Ooh,
girl, who would have thought that it would come true? So, Diego? You're now in subtraction problem. Don't worry, I got this here. Look.
Hey, is that Facebook?
Who's that? That one?
It's Doc. Yes.
You know him?
No, but he's like the doctor. He's the doctor. Yes, he is the doctor for heartbeats. Phil, is he your friend?
No, he's not. He works with Beenham at the hospital.
But why are you looking at that? Maybe they're close.
Like this.
Hey, you're jealous.
No, I'm not jealous of him. It's Miggy, because Doc is he's her crush at the hospital.
Oh, that's okay, Phil. You're more handsome than him. Yes. And for Beenham, Doc has a failing grade. But you? 100!
It's true!
I'm not jealous, okay? Diego, come on, let's just continue.
Hey.
Whoa.
Wow.
Hey, I've got a makeup class tomorrow. I was absent last week, remember? So
yes,
I need to do all my quizzes tomorrow. And then I talked to Mike's mom. She told me that he has dengue, so he'll be absent for a while.
Dengue? That's bad. So, what now, Julian? Just the two of us tomorrow?
That's okay with me. It's almost done. If it's okay with you.
Of course, it's okay with me.
Wow, our groupmates are so dedicated to this project.
That's how it is when you're inspired,
right? You know what?
Right?
We are so lucky to be groupmates with these two.
You're right.
Hey, will you stop teasing us already?
Hmm? Okay, guys, my driver's already here, so I have to go.
I'll ride with you since I live near your house.
Okay.
Wait.
Let's go.
I'll go to Sir Richard to have my work checked.
Okay, sure.
So I'll go ahead.
You're leaving too?
Finish our project, okay?
Take care.
Take care, bro.
Take care.
Bye, guys.
So, what will we do? Maybe we can work in school? So that June, Pam, and Chloe can catch up.
Sure, that's okay with me. Besides, Grandma won't allow us to work at home because it's just the two of us. And you don't have to worry about all the other materials. I've already told Grandma about it. Hey, is there a problem, Julian?
Nothing. I just feel embarrassed.
Huh? Why do you feel embarrassed? Is it because of what you broke? Julian, we talked about this before. I told you to forget about it because it's not that important. It was cheap and really old. Grandma didn't even notice something broke.
It's not that, Margaret. I'm embarrassed because you let me borrow your money. And plus, you always treat me. I'm a guy. It shouldn't be like that. I can't contribute to things back home. And I can't do that for this project.
What are you talking about? Julian, leave that computation stuff in physics class. Don't apply it in real life. Because in real life, not everything is about numbers. Just like how you've helped me. And the friendship we have. And your family support for each other. If you think they are math problems, it's not good. You'll just ruin everything, because you'll start counting tasks and expecting something in return. Then you will start fighting among each other.
That was really deep, huh?
You know what? You started this.
Okay, fine. It's my fault. Listen, I promise you, I'll stop keeping count. Promise. Starting tomorrow, I won't bring a calculator.
That was corny.
Okay, I'll check if you have a calculator.
Sure.
All right, let's clean this up. Before it gets too late. Help me out.
Sure.
Are you sure James was the one who sent this and not Doc J.M.? Mm-hmm.
Why would Doc J.M. text me something like that?
Why not, girl? Hello. A, he truly likes you. B, he can't fight his feelings any longer. Huh? Or C...
That's enough. I don't want to hear it. I'm getting hurt.
Of course, it really hurts when you assume something.
There you go again, Pinang. There's really no reason for him not to like you.
Listen, Doc J.M. already apologized and explained everything. Don't you think it's unfair for you to assume things like that about him?
It's obvious.
Oh, come on.
Hey.
Friend.
Ow.
You see? Look at that. It's not awkward. Nothing has changed. So don't make an issue out of it. That's enough, okay?
Mm-hmm. What's that?
You look too cheerful.
Well, that's good. I want to look cheerful.
And you don't look affected.
I'm trying.
Pinang!
Hi, James. It's good to see you.
Well, I was hoping we could talk.
Well, if it's about the text, don't worry. Doc J.M. already explained everything to me.
Well, I'm really sorry, Pinang.
Just don't do it again, okay?
Yes, I've already promised J.M. I was just thinking that he's going to be happier if he had a girlfriend. So when I saw you, I told him, go ahead, J.M., court her.
Wow, why me?
Of course, you're the prettiest girl here.
Stop flattering me. Honestly, you're like my youngest brother.
Cute?
Annoying.
Really?
I'm kidding.
Bibs?
Hi, Bibs. This is James, Doc Jam's little brother. James, this is Phil, my boyfriend.
Ready to go?
Yes. James will go ahead, all right?
Take care, Pinang.
Okay, you too.
Bye, James.
Hey, what was that? What were you doing?
I apologized to Pinang. Pinang's boyfriend had a firm handshake. I got scared.
You're scared of him, but you're not scared of me? You brat. Let's go. You're not off the hook yet.
Where?
You can put those here, sir.
Okay, here.
All right, okay. I'll go ahead now.
Dad? What if I just deliver all the food every morning? Well, you and Mom wouldn't have to work so much, and I don't want you to get sick.
Just let us be, son. You should just focus on your work, okay? Aren't you saving up for something? For you and Lotwa?
Dad, we're not rushing it.
So, when do you plan to get married? Where will you live? Will you live with us, or will you buy a house? Mackie, you can't answer those questions with, I'll think about it. As early as now, you should know what you're saving up for. In my case, it took me years to save up, but it wasn't enough.
Well, I guess it's not easy.
Yes, it's not easy, but it's not impossible, Mackie. Always keep that in mind.
Yes, Dad.
Don't worry. Maybe in the next few years, once we've paid our loans, we'll help with your expenses, okay?
Huh?
Take it easy.
But, Dad...
Don't worry about anything. You're my eldest son. I'm here to help you. Here.
Actually, Bibs, I didn't realize how playful Doc J.M.'s brother was. He's amusing. It's a good thing he didn't take after his brother's grouchiness. Are you okay, Bibs? You've been quiet since last night.
I'm fine.
Be honest.
It's nothing.
There's something, and I won't stop until you tell me what's really bothering you.
Biebs?
Okay. If I win, then you're going to have to tell me what your problem is.
But what if you lose?
Then I won't ask you about it anymore. Bato, pick.
Don't worry. It's really nothing. I just can't help but wonder about that text.
Hmm? Bibs, don't tell me that... Are you jealous?
No, I'm not.
Well, that's good, because there's no reason for you to be jealous. I love you so much.
I know.
I thought that you were starting to have doubts.
Of course not.
Let's go.
It's okay, I'm good. Okay, I have some here.
Has Mackie come in yet?
Not yet.
Is he coming to work?
Hey, he's looking for him.
That's right.
Stop it.
No, I just got used to him coming to work around this time.
You're right.
Okay, thank you.
Thank you, ma'am.
Thank you.
Please come back.
Well, love?
Hmm.
You see, tomorrow, I might not be able to deliver with you, because we will start harvesting our new seedlings. Mackie can come with you before he goes to the shop.
Is that tomorrow? I think I forgot about it.
Well, it's okay, love. Just cook more than the usual for breakfast, because there will be a lot of us going to the field.
How about we do this? Why don't you let Mackie help in the farm with you guys? I can deliver the food on my own.
But that will be hard for you. Besides, Julian and Pinang will be there. And if Pinang is there, Phil is there too. You know what, love? I just feel like... What do you call that? Pressured? Because this is the first harvest of my new seedlings, and it's under my new business. Of course, I have to oversee this. So when I sell the crops, then I won't be embarrassed.
Love, why would you even be embarrassed? This is what you do. You're a farmer. You know this, and you shouldn't even feel any pressure.
I'm just excited because a lot of people are helping out to improve the crops in our farm. I just feel like we are one big family, and the farmland is our palace.
Where the handsome and kind king is someone I love very much.
And I also love the beautiful queen very much, even if she smells like rice cakes.
Really? Are you serious? That's so mean. There, that's what I miss the most. That smile that makes you look like you're opening a present, and not like you're pulling out crops.
You know what, love? I have the heart and soul of a farmer.
I know that, love.
So what else are we buying?
Well, nothing else unless you want ice cream.
Bibs, what happened?
It probably just choked, Bibs. But there's still fuel.
Bibs, let's just park this on the side of the road because other vehicles might drive by.
Okay, Bibs. Maybe there's something wrong with the battery. Wait a minute, I'll check.
Bibs, do you want me to call Mackie? Because he knows a lot about motors and he was the one who helped me when our old bike broke down.
No, it's okay, Bibs. I'll fix this. Don't worry.
You can handle it? Okay.
Sorry.
I would help you, but I don't know anything about that.
Hello? Hello? Who is this? How did you get my number?
Oh, Monica, don't be shy. I brought this for you. But I'm still full. and I have some work to do. I'll go ahead, okay? Sure, it's okay.
Beebs, please hand over the screwdriver.
Here you go. Hey.
Thanks.
Mr. Motor, can you please get fixed? Come on. Listen, my Bibs and I need to go on a date. Come on. Hey, come on.
Beebs?
It's just nothing. Who knows? Maybe it might just help you out. Right, Mr. Motor? Huh? Hmm? Let me massage it.
Okay.
Bibs, are you okay? You look so tired. And you're all sweaty, too. I can't help you since I don't know anything about that. Bibs, I'll just buy water for us, then I'll come back, okay?
Okay, Bibs.
Okay, it won't take long.
Vamos, moto. Funciona, vai? Vestragame contro copina.
Monica, please hand over the wrench. Hey! Monica, please hand over the wrench.
Here you go.
Don't worry, he loves you too.
What do you mean?
You've been staring into space. It's like you're, in love.
No.
Oh, hold on. Hello?
Phil.
Hello, Mackie.
Hey, Phil. What's up? Are you okay?
It's not that okay.
Our motorbike broke down.
Can you help us?
Oh, okay, no problem. Where are you?
Wow, Bibs. You got it fixed? Is it working?
Bibs, I had to call your brother Mackie.
Okay.
There's something wrong, but I don't know what it is.
It's okay. Let's toast to that.
Because the motor broke down?
Yes, because even if the motor broke down, we're still happy right now. And for richer or poorer, in failure or success, Bibs forever.
Always.
Thirsty, Bibs?
Thank you, Bibs. The best water I've ever had.
You know what? You can leave this here for the meantime.
Mackie, will it take long?
Well, it won't take that long, but don't you have a date with Pinang?
Mackie, we might be out late.
Oh. Yes, Mom. We're in the auto shop with Mackie.
Oh, is that so? All right, you kids take care, okay?
Yes, Mom.
Hold on. I just want to ask what you would like for breakfast tomorrow. Your dad is expecting you.
Oh, I'm sorry, Mom. We won't be able to join you at the farm tomorrow.
It's hard to get a day off.
Oh, is that so?
What's wrong, Mom?
Well, it's nothing. But Pinang, your dad thought that you would be able to join him tomorrow.
But he's only pulling out the crops, right?
This is the first harvest of his new seedlings,
remember?
I was talking to him earlier. He was so excited.
Oh, no.
Okay, never mind. Just
tell Mackie to join your dad in the farm tomorrow, okay? I'll take care of the deliveries.
Okay, Mom. I'm going to tell Mackie.
We will just have the battery changed, so it won't take long. Don't worry.
Really?
Yes.
Thank you, Mackie.
Wait, excuse me. I'll be
sure.
Back. Monica? Oops, sorry. Did I surprise you?
No, it's
you?
Okay.
Well, I have a question. Do we have this in our inventory?
Yes.
We do?
I'll get it for you.
Great. Okay, thanks.
Okay. Mackie?
Yes?
Well, we have a problem.
Mm-hmm. Okay, don't worry. I'll go to the farm after the deliveries.
You won't be there, Beeps? Mr. Emil might be sad about it.
Yes, I know.
Here.
Good. Thank you.
Sure. Hey, I'll go ahead, Bino.
You're not working overtime?
Not today. I just need to breathe. Bye.
Take care.
That's weird. Look, I'll tell Julian about it since he's got afternoon classes.
Okay.
Good evening.
Okay.
Hi, hey. Grandpa.
Oh, hello.
Mom?
Well, you came
Dad?
Home late again, Julian. Did you come from the coffee shop again?
No, Grandpa, because our store is under renovation. We worked on a project, that's why I came home late. Besides, I asked for permission from Dad.
Okay, go and change your clothes. Your siblings will be home in a while.
Okay, Mom. Dad, Mom? I'll ask for your permission because we're working on our project tomorrow. I might come home late again.
You're coming home late? It's the harvest of the seedlings.
Yes, you're right. I promised to be there.
Hold on. Is that really a project? Listen, you just might end up like all the other kids these days. Just because they're educated, they no longer want to be farmers.
Of course not. That's not the case, Grandpa. I am a Chrysostomo, and I'm a farmer. Even if I become an architect, I will never forget the farm.
That's my son, a true farmer.
Okay, Dad, I'll just cancel our project tomorrow.
Hold on, wait a minute. Well, that's for your education. That's important.
Are you sure, Dad?
Phil and Peanut will be there anyway.
But, love, Peanut wasn't able to get the day off tomorrow.
That means Phil won't be around because he will pick up Peanut.
Well, I guess that's the case.
Hold on! That's not a problem. I'm still here.
Father, you can't get too tired right now. You already know that.
That's right, Grandpa.
It's okay. Arsing and his friends will be there. We can handle the work.
Okay, wow. Try it now.
It's working?
Yes.
Let's see.
Wow.
Go ahead.
There, it's working.
Nice.
That's great.
Give me a hug, Mackie. Oh, no, I can't. Look, I'm dirty.
Oh, you're right.
It's fixed.
Wow, that was great.
Of course.
I'm so proud of you.
Wait a minute.
Thank you.
That's it?
Really? Do I have to pay for this?
No, Beebs, it's okay. It's his job anyway.
No.
Here you go.
No. Phil, it's okay. You're part of the family. I won't charge you.
Wow, that's nice. Thank you, Mackie. At least let me buy you dinner.
Sure, I won't turn that down. It's a good thing Ludlow's coming over.
All right.
Okay, I'll buy the food, Bibbs.
Wait, Bibbs.
What should
I just
buy?
Just go to the eatery outside.
Right
their
there?
Food's
okay.
Good. It's Bibbs. Nearby.
I'll do it, Bibbs. Thank you. It won't take long.
Wow, that smile says a lot. You're so happy.
She's great.
Well, of course she's great. She takes after me. I'm great.
Miss, what do you recommend?
Ma'am, there's beef stew. We also have beef steak, squash and coconut milk, and tamarind chicken stew.
This looks delicious. What will I get?
Pinang!
Ludlow, perfect timing. What's Mackie's favorite dish?
Why, are you going to see Mackie?
Well, actually, Phil's motorbike broke down earlier, and Mackie helped us out, so tonight dinner's on us. So what food does Mackie like?
This one, beef stew. He also likes
beef steak.
And this one's good too, squash and coconut milk. But this is the best. Here, tamarind chicken stew, right, miss?
Okay, that's good. I'll have everything she mentioned, miss. Two orders each. Thank you.
Bina, is Monica still inside?
She left earlier. Why?
No, it's nothing. She's been acting weird. I tried to be friends with her, but it's like she doesn't want to.
I talked to her in the hospital before, and she seems a bit aloof. But she's just like that. She takes a while to warm up. How much for this?
$210.
Isn't this a lot
Thank
of food?
You. Oh, no, it's okay, Lot. This is for Phil and Mackie. Let's go.
Sure.
And for me, too.
Really?
Thank you, miss.
Oh, hey, Phil, let me do that.
No, Mackie.
I'll do it.
It's okay. It's the least I can do.
Well, I guess you're great too.
I'm trying to be.
You're trying to be? Why? Isn't that enough?
I just want to be the best for Pinan.
Why do you sound like you're worried?
No, it's nothing. It's just that Pinan, she's a great woman. And I know that a lot of guys could fall in love with her.
So, does that mean you have competition now?
No, no. I don't have to compete with anyone. Pinan and I are happy, and we love each other.
Yes, of course. I think we can all see that.
Just like I said, I'm very happy that she loves me back, and I just want to be the best for her.
Well, you know, that's how I want to be for Lotla. Yes, I know she loves me very much, but of course, I want to be deserving of her love for me. And I also want to give her a good life.
We're the same.
Exactly. No way. It's okay.
Good thing Mr. Flores let us borrow some utensils.
You're right.
Hey, they're here.
Ta-da!
Wow!
Oh, all right. Wait a minute.
This is
I'll just buy some soda.
Babe, I'll join
you. Sure, babe.
Okay, let's go.
This is wonderful, Beebs.
Wow, wonderful.
Thank you, Bibs. You like Beebs. The food?
This was supposed to be our date. I'm sorry I messed up.
It's okay, Bibs. It wasn't your fault.
But I promise, when our Monsuri comes, I'll do it right. I'll buy you the best gift and the best date.
Bibs, it's not important to me if I have the best gift or the best date. You'll just be wasting money, and if money's so hard to earn, and if you're spending money, you should spend it on things that will help your future and not just for buying me gifts.
But, Bibs, this is for you. Because I love you.
Well, I love you too, Bibs. And that's exactly why we don't need any expensive gifts to remind each other of the love that we already share. And just look at my mom and my dad. They're not rich, but when you see them, there's no doubt that they truly love each other. Because even when things get tough, they're always there to support each other. They're always laughing, right? So, Bibs, to me, that is the best gift.
You're right. Just like us earlier.
Mm-hmm.
Every day, I learn something new with you.
We learn things together. We always do things together.
Even this?
Uh-huh.
Fixing the motorbike?
Yes, it was fun. This is the best date ever. And it's not just the best date. It's a double date, too.
I love you, Beebs.
I love you, too, Bibs.
I knew this would happen. Something cheesy is going on here.
There's nothing wrong with being cheesy.
Of course not. I always love you forevermore.
Oh, come let's on. Eat. Let's eat now.
Let's get started.
Okay.
Here you go, Lot.
Thank you.
Oh, and this one's supposed to be the most delicious dish here.
You first.
I hope you like my cooking. I worked hard on that.
I'll have that, babe.
Babe, isn't this your favorite?
No,
it's
I'll
yummy.
Have that later. You first.
There.
Wait, I'll let you try this.
There's more food.
Hold on, Beebs. That was good. Bibs,
hold on.
That was good, okay? I'll try this one next.
Of course.
Okay.
Hey, you're home already. Have you eaten dinner yet? Come on, let's eat.
Let's just drink beer.
Why? Do you have a problem again?
It's me. I'm the problem. I fall in love too easily.
Is this about the guy at work that you've told me before? And his name's Mackie?
Yes. Well, when we're together, he reminds me of Joey.
Joey? As in your ex-boyfriend, Joey? The guy who left you when your dad got involved in an accident and you needed to provide for your family? That Joey?
Whenever I see Mackie, I always wish that Joey was like him. I wish he understood me, just like Mackie's girlfriend.
Hold on. What's this? Rebound or projection?
It's both.
Well, you're right. We need a drink. Come on, the ice is on me.
Hey, that's not fair.
Listen, you're the one with a problem. You pay for the drinks.
Fine, here it is. I'll pay for the beer. Hold on.
Hey, look at Bina. She's smiling again.
Not really. Phil posted this picture on Facebook and I just found it really funny. Here, look at it.
Let me see it. Hey, what picture?
Oh.
Hey, that's unfair. You didn't invite me.
Why? You don't even have a date.
That's right.
When Margaret's my girlfriend, I'll join you.
Oh, really? No way.
Come on, I'm just kidding. Did I say right now? I mean after graduation.
That's still a long time, maybe around 10 years.
You're being mean to me. At least I'm working hard, while you guys keep dating. That's why Dad's mad at us.
Wait a minute, are you really sure that you can't join Dad tomorrow?
I told him I'd cancel my project, but he wouldn't let me.
So what now? What'll we do?
Ding!
Still can't sleep? Well, I'm going to work later. She's happy with Phil. It's much better if I don't bother them.
Love, have you seen the...
Good morning, Dad!
Here's your coffee. It's still hot. This is good.
Ouch.
It's like... You all woke up so early today, and...
Of course.
There's even coffee. What's the occasion?
Dad, we're harvesting the seedlings today, right?
But you're all busy, right?
Look, Dad's mad at us.
Yes, you're right.
I'm not mad at you. I guess we can say that. I'm just not used to the fact that you can't help me today in... harvesting the seedlings.
Dad's just not used to this. Okay.
He's not used to this.
Oh, but Dad, that's the reason why we prepared breakfast for you today. That's just for you, Dad.
Oh, that's
nice. Since we can't join you in the farm, we just wanted to make it up to you.
That's right, Dad, and we woke up early so we can all eat together.
Yes!
Of course, we want to give you moral support. Even if we're not in the farm, we're still there in your heart.
That's right.
Yes.
You don't need to do this. I'm not mad at any of you.
Oh, come on, love. Just admit it. You were a little mad.
There you go.
But, love, I have already said that I wasn't mad, okay? You know what? I'm really happy because you're all busy and working hard doing things that will help your future.
Good. Mm-hmm. And, Dad, good luck with the farm. I hope that you harvest a lot of crops later.
I'm praying for that too, son.
I'm sure that will happen, Dad. You've worked hard for this, and you're the best farmer.
Yes, Dad.
Is that so?
Okay, guys, can you see it now?
C1!
Dad's big earnings from his seedlings!
There it is!
Woo! I can see it right now!
What's his name again? Sir, does it hurt when they press this
one? What happened?
The patient has stomach ache.
Prepare for ultrasound.
Yes,
please calm down. Just try to relax.
Okay, sir, does it hurt when I raise your leg? Sir, just calm down, okay? Right now you're under observation. Please bear with us for a while.
Good morning, Mr. Emil.
Sir Emil. Sir Apple.
All right.
Good morning to everybody.
You're just in time. Look, before we all get to work, let's have a good meal first so that we'll have energy for later.
Thank you, Mr. Emil. I'm so hungry.
Okay, Phil, go ahead. You
Come
should
on.
Eat. Go.
Sit down, Thank all you. Of you. Come on, best down. Friend.
Gentlemen,
Okay. All right, go ahead
okay,
and sit
all
down.
All right, all right. Eat with us.
Let's eat.
You sit there.
Okay. Here.
Father?
Yes?
Are you all right? Are Singh, Badong, Roger, Phil, and I can handle this?
I'm all right. I miss working on the farm, too.
It's just that...
What do you mean by that, huh?
You might get exhausted.
I can handle myself. I want to help you, Emil.
That's
and
nice.
You, too.
Wow. Sir Apple is so sweet, Sir Emil.
But, Father, just don't overwork yourself. You can't get sick.
Well, don't worry,
yes?
best friend. I'll keep an eye on you.
Ah, thank you, best friend.
These are really good. Wait, I'll go get something. Keep on what you're doing.
Okay, Sir Emil.
Okay. Emil!
Sir Emil!
Sir Emil! Over there! Hurry! Get to him! Come on! Help him up!
Mr. Emil! Mr. Emil!
Sir Emil!
Sir Emil!
I'll help you.
Sir Emil. Okay, be careful.
I'm okay, Phil. I'm not going to die.
Mr. Emil! Your head's bleeding! Right here. We need to go to the hospital.
But we don't have a car to get there.
Calling 911. We need to hurry.
Guys, let's just call
look,
a tricycle.
Over there. Okay. Over there. There's one.
I'm okay, but don't panic, guys.
Did you hear that? Don't panic. Don't panic.
I just said don't panic.
Oops. Let's just call a tricycle.
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 Tricycle. Tricycle. Tricycle.